The rebellion is in shambles. With the recent loss of their leader, they are struggling. But this defeat was not without a victory of its own. For in his final moments, he secured an artifact of great importance. This blade was paramount to the Triumvirate's leadership of Alestia. And without it, their tyrannical grip on the people would surely falter. Having no choice, they give their Grand Inquisitor one simple order. Destroy the rebellion and retrieve the lost blade of the Triumvirate. But Dormek, the new leader of the rebels, has set other plans in motion. Hiding the blade in Valinoth, he is confident that it will be protected. This sheltered hamlet is now custodian to the weapon that would liberate the world. And so, it would be met with a gruesome fate by the Triumvirate and their Grand Inquisitor.
Yet.
No way!
Come on! Listen. Hey. Yeah.
Hmm.
Okay.
Let's see.
Huh?
Yes.
Good.
What?
No.
For the Triumvirate.
Yes, I see.
Ha 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 ha.